this is where I'm at after part two. Now I'm gonna move down to antler direct percussion stage of things, and we'll see how it goes. Try and get it as thin as I can, keeping some width and hopefully all of the length. Skin off this cortex first and see what kind of patterns I have underneath here, and then probably I'll keep thinning down this face, you know, if this has a nice pattern anyways. If not, then it doesn't matter. I'll just do whatever I need to do to get it thinned out. Okay. So I think I'll do what I did last time with the silver sheen obsidian. Unfortunately, it broke, but not because I did this combination. These two antlers. So in the last video, I already started setting up some platforms. So, let's get going. Maybe I'll go for a bigger flake here. That didn't work. I knew as soon as I hit that it wasn't right. Face was still too flat to handle a larger flake like that just yet. Go for a really big one here to try and balance that out. Step fractures there. not hit that right at all. Got some of it, but not enough. Platform too strong for the antler. Oh, this is not going well so far. Should have just waited to work on this another day. I get carried away sometimes. Cleaned up the messy area a little bit. And dove in a little, but not too terribly. supposed to be taking the Cortex off here, but my platforms are still kind of set up to be going that way. Balancing out this face first. I think that'll work out okay in the end. Thank you. cleaned up most of the rest of that step fracture from the other edge. Got under most of the chalky cortex there. And then that platform set up well enough. How long is this video? 26? Yeah, that's getting pretty long. Nice. I think that actually traveled all the way up here. Just broke off there. Wild. quite. Tried to get rid of that high spot there. I think it's still possible to get it from this face. This edge, I mean. One more try. Weird. Platform flew upwards for whatever reason. How did that go on there? Weird. I forget how that was on there. Maybe it was like that. Yeah, this flake really exploded into a bunch of pieces, but wow, that sure worked out well. Okay. That's where I'll end this one. Made pretty good progress thinning that out. Got rid of most of the messy cortex. If I can keep a little bit of this white in that face, that'd be really cool. And then, you know, it almost looks like there's gonna be some layering of it through there. That'd be really cool to kind of chase a little bit. Anyways, yeah. Really loving this root beer church so far. Just works like a dream with stone and antler tools. I'm pretty sure it's raw. I don't think it's been heat treated. You know, yeah, I got it as a raw nodule, or, you know, just with one testing flake taken out of it anyways. Covered in cortex, like a river cobble kind of thing. Anyways, yeah. Part three. Went pretty well. Can't wait to do some more of this, hopefully tomorrow. Alright, well, that's enough for this one. As always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.